Yo, what's up guys, it's Jeffrey from Jeffrey's World and welcome back to another crazy ass adventure today. We're gonna explore a creepy, abandoned doctor's mansion. It's not abandoned for a very long time because the mansion looks very modern, pretty beautiful actually. The practice from the doctor is actually downstairs, but we're gonna start from the attic and we're going from the attic till the main floor. So you will see everything when I have fans. There are still some furniture left behind. Most of the furniture is gone, but the most crazy furniture are still here, but it's actually insane. And I'm here joined with Viggo. And he has a feeling that he is being watched by somebody, so maybe it is haunted, and maybe that's the reason why it became abandoned. Because like I said, a very beautiful modern villa like this, it's actually more than a villa, but yo, anyways, it doesn't matter. It's a big ass house. And when a beautiful villa like this is actually abandoned, that's not right. There must be something after it. So yeah, we're gonna discover it right now. If this place is really haunted or not, maybe it's haunted. If something happened, it will happen. If not, yeah, it's not happening, you know. Right, smash a big ass like. Let's go to this adventure right now. So the attic is actually pretty big. And there's still a lot of mess here, actually. I don't know what the hell it is, but... Yo. A lot of suitcases here, actually. And some more boxes and other stuff. Especially many, many books. And some Christmas stuff as well. And of course another suitcase. With this. Try and close it. Actually, oh, you got me. You want it?
No.
Oh, look. An old wedding picture. Look, some bottles there. Actually, the name of this band, Mansion, is actually Dr. Dolittle. I don't know why they actually calls this like that, but it must be have a reason for somehow.
Because it's a TV show.
What? TV show? What is a TV show?
Dr. Dolittle.
Yeah, but why they actually call this? Because this is actually a modern villa, dude. Why they should call this Dr. Dolittle?
Because it's from a doctor.
But why the nickname Dolittle? Maybe he was a little man, who knows? I don't know. It's weird.
He does little things.
Oh, maybe, yeah. Maybe that's possible, yeah, indeed. Let me know in the comments below what you think, fam. I have the feeling that something happened very short, actually. Like a door closing by itself, or you're gonna hear some voices, maybe. I don't know. So there's actually a big ass TV back in the days. Widescreen color TV 28 inch from Philips. Dolby Surround. Active control. Next view. Oh yeah. Also some books from Natural Geographic. If you are interested in animals, especially monkeys.
Is it a picture of
me? I think it's more the picture of you. Bobby Owen. Alright, let's go to our lower floor right now. Because we've seen the attic right now. It's time to show you right now the first floor fam's bathrooms. Beautiful bathrooms. I'm gonna follow the dude with the sexy backpack. What? You saw something? So you just said you saw somebody standing downstairs. You think you saw somebody here? But look at the staircase, actually pretty unique. I never saw this in a mansion, actually. Just the way how this mansion has been built. The architecture is beautiful, actually, especially the walls. The ceiling, vandalized free fams. It's crazy. So this is actually the bathroom. It smells pretty bad here, actually. I don't like the smell. Maybe because we see something, is it we see, maybe, I don't know, if it's possible. two mattresses here. A lot of doctor stuff you can see. Alright, I'm gonna show you this one now. I think those were pictures. A lot of pictures actually. Check this, so this was actually the sleeping room, one of them. He had a very quiet, big sleeping room actually. Beside the bed is gone. Yo! Oh look, maybe a kid's room. Because this bed is smaller than others. Really for the kids. There are still some pillows inside. Nice. Smells bad here actually because you farted, dude. Alright, another bathroom. A lot of bathrooms actually. But this one looks clean than another one. Maybe you see it still working, who knows? So if you have the shit, you can take a shit right now, legit. And maybe the water is still working as well, but that's not the case. That's sad. Do you remember the villa we did? Where you actually washed your hands? And put the line on first? That was savage, dude. You know that? Alright, check this out. All the bathroom fans. For two persons. Check this out. Not work anymore. The soap is still left here. So yeah. All right. Look at this. Another beautiful bed here. Matras looks pretty new, because it's still in plastic. Also big ass chair. And a beautiful white dress. A sleeping dress maybe. Enjoy this closet. Wardrobe I mean. Another one here. Oh, that'd be one special. And here another sleeping room. Boxing for shoes. Alright. Alright, we are now legit at the main floor, perhaps. The most craziest floor of the whole mansion. Well, the first thing we see are motion sensors. But this time, they don't work. So we have to be nuts. What the hell are you? What's wrong with your face, dude? So we have to be not careful because of alarm going off or something. Because there is an alarm here. But yo, I'm gonna go to the living room now, fams. But look, this first thing you see is actually a big ass beautiful seat in leather. And no one there. Also, the fire pit is pretty modern, pretty beautiful actually. Also, it's untouched here as well. You think if you're gonna clean it up a little bit, you legit could live inside this mansion actually. Because there isn't that much damage. It's actually pretty strange why a beautiful mansion like this is a ban. Even the ceiling is still white. With no black spots on it, so yeah. Look guys, the freaking staircase from another view. It's pretty beautiful actually. But the smell is getting worse, man. Look at the table here, fam. A lot of medicines. But it's normal, I'm gonna find a lot of medicines inside actually a doctor's mansion, so yeah. A scissor. You want a scissor?
No.
What? You see something?
No.
You're rare, dude. Do you know what the heck this is? Look at this. That. That's weird. A lot of shares. Now the kitchen. With the yellow walls. Nah, I don't want to have cooking pans. Look guys, the kitchen is here. Some more medicines here. Kitchen is actually not that modern. That's the a Jojo. Look, there was an army right now. It's not work anymore, so yeah. Foam. That was probably for his laundry. Expression actually. I know where they actually moved the floor. That's strange. Right, there's now the grease part of this right now. There's actually the practice of Dr. Dolittle. Look at this. It still smells like, yeah, it was in use. There's now the doctor's office. And the patient was sitting here and the doctor was sitting there. Crazy. Some more stuff on the ground. There's actually closed with all his medicines and syrup or something. But it's actually pretty sad they actually moved the table that was standing here actually. Hurt. No printer. I don't know which room this is. What is that?
Mini condoms.
Mini condoms, yeah. Crazy. I think so. So this room here was actually the waiting room. It's actually pretty nice as well. But Christmas decoration you can see. Problems with drugs, alcohol or medication. You can... What is that? What does it mean? You can find some help in 4 different towns. For free and anonymous. So if you have an addiction, you can go and call this phone number right now. If asking what they will do with this mansion, I don't have a clue. Probably they will set this mansion for sale after they clean and made the whole mansion empty. Or maybe they go on demolition, but what will be actually pretty sad, because it's in very good condition, like I said, you can just renovate it and yeah, put it on for sale again. So maybe someone else can live in this beautiful mansion actually. So yeah. Right, I think you saw everything here now, I'm not sure. Alright. Okay, yeah. Alright, just to see, so I think we're done here now, Fran. But the smell is here actually pretty bad, no lie. Oh, before I'm gonna end this video now, I'm gonna show you the garage, which has transformed into a sort of man cave, right? Mm-hmm. And they actually call this a name. What was the name again?
Bar Parasol.
Bar Parasol, actually, that means bar umbrella. It's crazy actually. But then I'm gonna end my video there. First I'm gonna show you a little bit of the mansion from outside and dark. This one. It's freezing, yeah, I know. It's pretty strange, huh? Alright, and a garden? Big ass garden, actually. Look how big this mansion is. Pretty big. But freaking amazing. Hello, how are you? So there's actually a garage. You can really storage two cars here actually, maybe three. But I don't know. Alright, the best part is actually on the first floor of this freaky garage. The man cave. I hope there's no one here right now. Hello. So this is actually the man cave fan. Self-made. For sure. With a lot of more Christmas decoration. Which is funny. Look at this. Isn't it crazy? A self-made bar. Art on the walls. Wanna play some soccer? No way. Hold on. No. Yeah. What the hell was that? Damn. Dude. Oh, almost, dude. No. Oh. Ah, no. I'm gonna win this. Ah. Hey. Yo. No. Come on. Yeah. Wow.
Okay. No, dude.
No.
I'm gonna give a tip right now, man. Jesus Christ. Alright, we just had some fun now with the freaky soccer game.
But yo, if you enjoyed this exploration of that freaky abandoned mansion from Dr. Little, smash a big ass like. Also, if you want to see more abandoned mansions at nighttime, let me know in the comments below. I will make it happen. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more cool abandoned places like this. I have a lot of coming for you in the future, so definitely enable my YouTube channel notifications. I will highly appreciate it. Alright, I think I'm going to the next destination right now, and I'm going to see your family on the one. Have a nice day. Peace.
Out.
Yeah, I wasn't going to say it, but yo, anyways, he said it right now, so...
Bye.